Where to enter a 1098 form in H&R Block Online. Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. First, open up any web browser you want and head over to hrblock.com and press enter. Once you're on this page, click on the sign in option. Enter your username, phone number or email ID on this box and click on the continue option. If you do not have an account, click on the create account option and then follow the instructions here to create your account. Once you enter all the informations correctly, your new account is going to be created. So here, enter the information such as your first name, last name, mobile number, and click on the create account option. Once your account has been created, click on the search option at the top. Then on the search box, you want to search for 1098 form. If you're wondering what a 1098 tax form is used for, if you pay $600 or more in mortgage interest during the year, your lender must send you a 1098 tax form. If your mortgage interest is less than $600, your lender does not have to send you this form. Now on your account, click on jump to 1098 and then follow the instructions to enter your mortgage information. If you have a mortgage on your home, your lender should send you a form 1098 by early February. On 1098 form, you are going to get the information such as interest paid, outstanding mortgage principal, mortgage origination date, refund of overpaid interest, mortgage points you might be able to deduct. You usually see an amount in box 6 only if this is the mortgage you took out when you bought the home. If you are facing any problems while entering the 1098 form in the H&R Block Online, you can consult or make an appointment with one of the knowledgeable tax professionals of the H&R or choose one of the online tax filing products of H&R Block. And that's it for this video. Please make sure to hit the like button. And if you have any questions or confusions, do leave them on the comments below.